up next, it is our main event of the evening between Anthony Showtime Pettis and TJ Dillashaw. Our tale of the tape for this featherweight championship fight, Dillashaw is 1 year his elder. Pettis will have a 6-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Perglione.
Anthony Pettis.
Are you ready?
TJ Dillashaw. And here we go. The featherweight belt is on the line.
Five-minute rounds. Keep an eye out for the counter strikes of Anthony Pettis. He's very good at trying to catch fighters as they close the distance.
Oh, he got tagged there.
Went for the head kick.
Dillashaw with the inside leg kick.
There's a nice left hand.
Combination by the champion.
Nice hook. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. He's able to block the punch. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch. Nice hook in the clinch by Dillashaw. He's in a better position here with the Thai clinch.
Big hook.
He gets the over-under.
Just over three now.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Good defense for now. Anthony Pettis gets great support every time he fights. Joe, the fans just love Showtime. And he stuffs that takedown attempt.
He gets that double underhooks.
First takedown of the fight. Dillashaw gets it to half guard.
Oh, and reversed. High kick.
Misses the takedown.
That's a solid punch by Dillashaw. Good back and forth battle. He was able to block that big punch to the head.
The flying knee.
And he's down.
Big diving punch to the head.
He got tagged there.
Man, that right eye has really started to swell shut.
He's got excellent pressure from the top.
Pettis with the good connection.
He's moved into half guard again. Big shot from the bottom.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Nice work to the body by Dillashaw.
Good takedown defense.
Goes for a single.
He gets the takedown late in the round.
Final seconds of the round, Joe.
And the round is over. Huge takedown in the final seconds.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch. Incredible.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready? Let's
go. Second round. As this battle continues, the champion continues to showcase his skills. He continues to show us why he has a UFC belt. He's been the better fighter thus far, but we've got a long way to go.
And he loves that left high kick, Mike.
Man, outstanding takedown defense tonight. There's a good jab.
Nice kick.
Look at this.
Try to get this fight down to the ground. back up.
We go inside the numbers, and we see the total strikes land. TJ Dillashaw is aware that his opponent's hurt, and he's looking to continue to do damage.
He certainly is targeting that cut. You can absolutely tell he's zeroed in on it.
Tries to set up the takedown.
And he's got it.
And he's down.
Pettis is really showing some bruising on the left side of his body.
He moves to stacking him now.
Just over three now.
Now he's stacking him.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Pettis gets tagged with the right.
Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
Oh, looking for his back.
Caught him with a punch.
Oh, he connected with that right hand.
He's gonna give up the back.
He trips, boom, got him to the ground.
Nicely done.
He's got both hooks in.
Joe, this is dangerous.
Flattened out.
He's moving into full mount. In half guard now. Stacking him here, putting the pressure on him.
Staying busy on the ground.
Oh, he might have it.
This is bad to watch. You got it!
It's all over!
The round was about to end. Sunk in the submission and got the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see it again here. Got the choke. It's in deep. And no choice but to tap. And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here. And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mogliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 28 seconds of round number two. Playing the winner by tap out and steal, the undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, TJ Dillashaw.
TJ Dillashaw remains the UFC featherweight champion.